If you look at our moon and compare it to all of the other moons in our solar system, it's actually quite odd.
Our planet-sized moon is unique in the solar system. And this battle-scarred giant serves as our guardian angel.
We thought the moon was just bone dry for many years. That was the mantra. And now we're finding out that contained in soil, contained inside of crater walls that are permanently shadowed, there is lots and lots of water ice.